think it's 10 o'clock.
There must be some way to stop her from doing this.
I already edited the VOD that's saving right now. It's almost at 90%, so it should be done in maybe like 10, 15 minutes or less. So, yeah, but I'm watching Secret Life again, because it's on demand, so why not? I had cereal today for that. And I took care of my Sims, so.
I'll have to think about it some more.
Well, I gotta send them all to work right now. It's 10, they go to work at 10. Yes, I'm very concerned about my Sims. There. I need a haircut. Look at all this. It's just growing. Yeah, I need a haircut. We should probably get loser. Especially before the tournament, which is in like 2 weeks, I think. I'm not prepared for that. So, about the tournament. Still competing, but there were no 19-year-olds in the anywhere, so I'm competing against two, like, 17-year-olds, I think. One of them I know, and the other one's from Rialto. I don't know him, but one of them is Alfredo, and he is big, and he has, like, him and Arul basically do the same. They freaking knock the wind out of me all the time, so I'm most likely going to lose. But maybe I'll go in there with the same attitude I did on Tuesday and feel like so like out of it and win. But I don't know, so we'll see when it comes time. But I am competing against those two dudes. I'm not prepared. Not really prepared. But still competing in the boys division, which is good. That makes me happy. So yeah, but the only thing is I'm competing against them, and since they said they were gigantic, and I was like, oh great. But I didn't want to be in the girls division, so I was like, I'll face it. I will. So that's what happened. I'm making popcorn. That's a little update for you. I don't know if I'm going to karate today because today sure graduates. So, yeah. It's just regular class from 7 to 6, 8. So, but I've been getting in trouble lately, so. But graduation is more important, so. This and this is why I can never live a healthy life. Pepper's the best. Dr. Pepper is my favorite dark drink. My favorite light drink would probably be, I'd say it's probably Cherry 7-Up. Cherry 7-Up is pretty good. I'm so unhealthy. I'm gonna die really early. The day just as it was when I graduated. Weather is so weird. And it's so weird how I can remember these things and, you know? It's gonna be alright. I don't water the grass. I just wanted to come outside because I've been inside all day and I don't want to take him to the park. But I do want to be outside, so yeah. But my sister just left so she can go get hot dogs. Apparently. So when Jesse gets home, we should be getting some more dogs. But so when Jesse gets home, we can she'll make hot dogs on the grill. It's cool with me, you know. I don't mind. I thought she was gonna make them for dinner, but I already have meat. Ready for dinner. But yeah, it's gonna be out here. What are the grass? I haven't turned on the sprinklers in a while, so. Something about it. There's so many trucks passing by right now. It's kind of weird. Well, not weird, but just, you know.
Anyway, I'm gonna stay outside for a little bit because I've been inside and I'm kind of just like, meh. I want to be outside and I'll just bring Rhino with me because I know he likes to be outside too. Just chill and enjoy this time. Nobody's texting me. Kim got her phone taken away because her mom's home. So her mom has her phone, so I haven't texted Kim. And nobody else has texted me and no one's gonna come visit me, so I don't even know if I'm gonna go to the graduations. Sophie has one today. She's graduating today. Hers is at ELAC. And brother's graduating. He's graduating at Shure, so and I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna go. I mean, it's not about me, but you know, I don't know. I'm talking out of my butt now. Whatever. All right, so we have a serious problem on our hands. I thought since I'm watering our grass, I can just turn on the neighbors so that way their grass can, you know, get watered too. Well, when I went to go turn it on, the sprinkler setting was to on. Come on, bud. So I was like, oh man, and they weren't on, obviously. So I went to turn them off and then I tried to turn it back on. Nothing happened. Ours go on. Ours are fine. Theirs don't go on at all. So that being said, we have a problem. Because now I have to go out there and water the grass. Or, again, and I don't feel like doing it. So I'm just gonna tell my mom when she gets home, and hopefully she can fix it or something, because, man, I don't feel like watering for them, sorry. I just don't feel like going out there and staying out there and trying to reach their grass with my short arms. No thanks. So I'm bored and it's 1:30. So what I'm about to do is a video. Do some kind of video. I don't even know what I'm gonna do though. I'm just bored. I don't think it's gonna be good or have any kind of awesome music. I still have to upload the one with me and brother, so I'll upload that soon. But, yeah. What? Why?
Never mind.
I was like, why are you using my computer? But...
Good corn on the cob in aluminum foil on a grill. I find it helps too. Run each here and there with some water to add some moisture to it. That'll help steam it.
This is just gonna. Isn't that a great little setup? My sister's gonna make hot dogs and corn on the cob on the grill. Because why not? Lunchtime. Go out. To lunch with a bang. I don't know what I'm saying. Still talking out of my butt. I don't know. I'm tired. No, I'm not tired. See, I'm still talking out of my butt. I'm just bored. I have nothing to do. I wish I actually had friends that came over and loved me and visited me. I mean, the only one is Kim right now. Hey! What are you doing? I caught you in the act. Punk? The face of a guilty dog. Go over there. Whenever he gets in trouble, like whenever he runs at the door barking at another dog, I'll go over there, I'll run over there, and he like turns around, he's just like, oh god. And then I'll be like, guy! And he'll get down, his tail goes in, his ears go down. He starts turning around slowly, he's all timid. And then he'll like look up at me like, hurt me, because he knows that he's not supposed to do that, but he still does it. So I'll stand here and I'll be like, go, and he'll lay down like right here and wait for us to leave. But when I get over here, like
when I get over here to the room, I'll snap my fingers and be like, come here! And he'll come, and then I'll direct him into the room, and he goes into the room and he stays there. I am the alpha. I want to watch Dragons again. I'm bored. I've been inside the house so long, and although I love being in the house, I need to get out. But I don't have friends except for Kim and best friend and Denise, but best friend lives 2 hours away and Lindsay, or 3 hours away. And Kim has to take the bus here, but she can't come hang out with me, and she doesn't have her phone, and Denise is occupied with Patty, and Patty's occupied with Denise, therefore I don't have friends, so. This causes me to stay home and just, you know, stick to fictional characters and stuff. That's why I have a problem. I have a very serious problem. That's why I have mental problems. Because I don't actually have friends. It's a tough life I live. A very tough life. This turned into a really long clip. I am going to maybe record a video. I'm not sure. Depends. If there's one up on the Alexander Fuller channel, well, I'll record a video. If not, I didn't know what to do, or I didn't like it, and I was like, yep, yeah, F it. Nope. So, yeah. Excuse me. Excuse me. Can you pass through here? Thank you. So cute. I feel like we're having a party or something because we're... Well, my sister's going to take the hot dogs outside to cook on the grill. And then I'm going to cook meat on the grill. And we're making... Really fries? Oh! They smell like sausage links. The hot ones. Yeah. Oh, those were so good. Oh yeah, those were great breakfast things. What do you want? You look like you're having a freaking...
Did you take it off already?
No. It's just... I feel like we're having a party. It's Thursday. I mean, everybody's graduating today, but...
Do we have sour cream?
No.
Ooh, you should run to the store and get sour cream and more hot dog buns. So I can make more hot dogs.
You should send Jesse.
I would send Jesse, but he's slow.
Well, this is not going to take... Yeah. Sir, can I come in? Sir, we need you. Please, 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 please. We need you to go to the store and get more hot dog buns. Do you want food or not?
No. I'm totally fine without going. I ran a mile today!
Dude, come on! If you can run a mile every day, then you can go to the store on your bike. It's not gonna take that long.
My feet hurt.
Come on!
My feet hurt.
Oh, get out of the room. Come on!
Unless we have more hot dog ones that fly.
No, I highly doubt that. I don't think we do. Seriously. You know you could have put foil on that, right?
Yeah. Just for now.
What do you want? Why don't you go to the store? Huh? Space. But. You gonna give me money to go to the store?
Me?
Yeah.
Hot dogs.
And how am I supposed to get buns?
With your card?
What card?
Don't you have an EBT card?
No. Mom has it, and it took all the money off.
For the food stamps?
I don't get food stamps. I'm bored already. I won't be inside. I'd rather be outside. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put... on because music. I can't stand here in silence and listen as the I need to listen as the things cook. I can't do that. Boring. So super boring. So I'm gonna put music on. I'm gonna blast something, I don't know. Either Tender or iTunes Radio. One of the two. I don't know. We'll see. I don't think this is loud enough. This is 72 and I can't hear from outside. So I don't wanna hear what is this. Great commercial. Pretty sure I can't. What was that? Oh, I was like, what is going on? What are you doing?
Standing.
Are you using the ones from the restroom?
Yeah. Why?
Oh yeah, I can hear from outside. Good. As long as Jesse leaves his door open. You are strange. That's deadly. This is how I want to spend my summer. Friends, parties, not like drinking parties, but you know, parties are fun, music, just chilling, you know, like messing around, dancing, not like serious dancing, like, I don't know what's doing, you know? I don't know how to dance, I just want to have fun. Cooking at my house or other people's houses, you know? The typical type of summer that everyone wants. But I just want it to be genuine and have fun, and I'm gonna get emotional and sentimental, but I just wanna have fun. But I need friends to do that, and I don't have friends. So yes, I'm not gonna have a really great summer. So whatever. I do too. I was watching iJustine play and I was like, oh dude, I want it. What was I gonna do?
Getting ready for dinner.
No, that's your job.
Damn. What do you want me to feed him?
Just feed him. Let's see. Come on. Yeah, just, I'm going to the graduation. I'm just waiting for my grandma. But, I don't even know why I'm going. Going anyway. So we're in. Whoa, did they? When did that gate come? That's new. Anyway, I saw Kyle when my grandma was bringing me up the hill. So I sat down and waited for him, and now we're going to see them graduate. The graduates already passed. They're like literally like right there. So there's a lot of people here. And that song. Hearing it over and over again, Kyle said hearing that song is like annoying. It is! Because it's just the same thing over and over. Stop. It's okay.
Mentally, we began to form our identity.
There's way too many people here. You all need to go home. There's only a little bit of people this year for this class. Ours was actually bigger. I was just talking to my friend, Julianne. She's over there, but, she said that it was like, it's a small class this year, and I was like, yeah, ours was bigger last year. She said that ours was actually filled, like the two ends were actually empty, and we were filled from, we filled up three entire things, like from top to bottom and side to side, which is actually weird, but at least the ceremony will be a lot shorter. Or maybe they'll just keep talking and talking, we'll be here forever and we'll be like, hey, they graduated. Later. So You said it, Kyle. Yo, this is valedictorian girl, currently speaking. She's making me really emotional. You need to stop. I didn't come here to be emotional. But man, that's intense. Her story is intense. Like, really intense.
Okay, with
Margarita Lisbeth Alejandre.
Eric Kevin Rojas Garcia with highest honor.
Reina Jessica Alemán.
Albert Romero with highest honor.
Adán Alfaro.
David Alberto Ruiz with highest honor. Maria Melanie Sakajima with highest honor.
Edgar Alvarado Jr.
Jesus, that's a lot of
Amy Shibata, with highest honor.
Andrea Patricia Alvarez.
Everyone, please remain standing. We would like to make an alma mater.
Oh, there goes the man.
Okay, it's tuba song, so I gotta go.
Damn!
Unless you find out why I'm in
it. Oh, sorry.
And so, the end of another high school era. I still have plenty of years to go back because I know people in next year's class, and I know people, and then Denise, and then my brother. I'm never leaving, sure, ever. But yeah, graduation day will always remind me of mine, which is nice, but it's emotional at the same time. But anyway, we're going home. We're gonna go cook up some dinner or warm up some dinner, whatever, and we're gonna chill because I don't feel like waiting in all that crowd and taking pictures and such. I just left. I said, well, Denise knew I left, and then I don't know about anybody else, but I just left and I was like, I'm out. I apologize for being so shitty on this day, on your graduation day, and you know, raining on your parade, but rain on your parade is actually fun. Reference. But yeah, I'm just not having a day. It's just, it's emotional. I'm just gonna go home now. Watching CTFXC. Been home for maybe about like half an hour. I just ate. I finished eating.
Well, my phone was overheating, so I have to give it a little bit of a break now. So. And then I'll fly it again. Like, it's so f***ing hot right now. Who would have known the desert's hot? It's so weird. It's so weird.
Man. Alright, well that's it for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry it's so long. I couldn't cut it down to more, well, to less than like 35 minutes or less. It was very long. I didn't want to cut anything out. It's, you know, brothers and everyone else's graduation. So I didn't want to exactly cut it out. It's like their last, somewhat their last moments of actually being and playing in the band. I don't know if anyone will come back, but most people do every once in a while to come and play, so it's not really the last time. But, you know, it's the last time as in high school. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to click on things and click on things in the description. Again, I apologize for this being so long, but hey.